there. Hades here, and welcome back to another episode of the Pathway video series. Pathway is a program brought to you by SCAPE and Twitch for Singaporean streamers to learn and develop new skills. This week, we had TK from Twitch to talk about Twitch guidelines and how to not get banned on Twitch. After that, I give a masterclass session on the do's and don'ts of broadcasting.
Next, other features. Channel Point. Channel Point is a customizable point program that lets streamers reward their community with perks, including the test of benefit typically reserved for subscribers. It's available to all partner and affiliates. For polls, polls can create by streamer and vote on by the viewers. Polls are a great way for streamer to get feedback from their community, figure out what game they should play next, or just to ask their community about how they're doing today and stuff.
People just ask you, hey, can you do like something quirky, a minute of fame? And if you are not able to, you know, perform on the spot, you will never get hired again. That is how crucial it is for you guys as talent to always have that talent set or special talent at the back of your mind no matter what.
If you don't have a second monitor, the Streamlab, right, will let you see your own gameplay, your own camera, and then, you know, your own chat box. So that's very, very good. You can turn on the chatbot function for your Streamlabs OBS so you can establish eye contact with your viewers. Yeah, okay. And then always make a conscious effort to look in the camera. Yeah, so that's basically what camera presence is about.
You need to try everything in your power to get it out there. I can see that this week you're doing it a lot more. You're actually talking instead of playing the game in complete silence. There are still moments of space, but you need to get rid of that. Like, just get rid of it.
Okay,
because your gameplay is not the content.
Not really a must, but as simple as like combing your hair, like stuff like that. Try to look presentable. Now I've found a routine, like I've said, it's 3 to 5 minutes, and it's what I'm comfortable with. Oh, I went through a phase of 30 minute makeup.
Okay, cause you're not confident. Cause you see, when you're starting answering the question, you're really a bit not confident about your answer already, because you know that you're not very comfortable yet. Think like slowly need to get used to it.
I really feel like, especially in times of COVID now where people can't travel, if you stream early, something like what Goof does, you can bring people around Singapore, like doing RLs and stuff. And we have $100 credit now, so you can just go to the zoo, you can use your credit, you can go to Bird Park. Bird Park is like $3.50.
Because the thing is, I put my mic very far away, right? So when I do ASMR, I put my face closer to it so that the viewers will also know that I'm actually going to do something and they will take notice.
Oh,
小动作. And then I want to whisper, I also like, you know, like, I'm really whispering, like, hey, you can hear me now, you know, like,
Jen, I think even if you're very soft spoken in front of the microphone, it is still okay.
Yeah.
It's a problem if you're too loud, maybe. Then it will be very disruptive.
Make it a habit to not speak too much Singlish. Yeah. Then, you know, it kind of like helps your international audience as well. So in some ways, there's some point, right, when you stream enough, right, it comes to a point where you find the balance. So like for me, right, I enunciate and speak very clearly on stream, right, but I still have my Singaporean accent.
You have embraced that part of yourself. You are no longer, not saying you were trying to conform or to fit, but I think when you first started, you thought like, oh, you know, maybe this is the way that I should go.
Yeah.
Because there isn't really anything else, right? And it was a great start to get you introduced to everyone else in the community. But what has made people stay is just because of who you are as a person. Once you allow yourself to share and to be more open with who you are and what you do, you realize that people stay for that.
The chance and opportunity to learn from like all these local streamers that we all know, people that I watch all the time and we know them.
I said that I wanted to get out of this rut that I was in because I felt like my content was stagnating, and I felt like Pathway would be a very good push for me to get out of my comfort zone and, you know, explore new things.
Um,
I think what I really value from this program is the amount of friends I made. Like, not only with my team, and also like interact with lots of the other guys.
What we need to do as a streamer, one of the things that we need to look out for, it's not just pressing the start stream button and just stream. There are things that we have to look out for. Example, how are we, say, sponsors? How are you supposed to handle sponsors? How are you supposed to interact or post social media links? I think that's something that anyone of us who, if we don't go in the pathway, we won't really know.
Like, I know streaming takes like a lot of hard work and everything, but I guess from through the experience that I've through seeing like the different mentees and mentor work, I realized that there's a lot of planning involved as well. And I've seen a lot of mentees who put in a lot of effort in like the way they stream, what they're streaming, how they wanted to stream. They put a lot of thought behind like behind their content.
A few days ago, on Saturday, when we had our meeting, I benefited a lot from that session, especially because we actually had a chance to speak to a mentor and get tips from the mentor itself, Supercatkei. So I actually learned a lot from that because I was trying to understand how to, you know, retain viewers. For example, she taught us like the three key things that she thought was important, and I found that speaking to mentors, not even like my own mentor, but like other mentors as well and other mentees, is really beneficial in itself, just the interaction.
I'm a person who really looks at data, looks at numbers, because that's the way I am. And you know, if you talk about numbers and all that, I would say that my numbers have really increased compared to probably a couple of months back.
One of the biggest benefits that I have gained from Pathway would be understanding and knowing more about the pool of Singaporean streamers. Frankly speaking, before I joined Pathway, I was similar to a lone wolf with very limited knowledge and connections with other streamers.
I don't even think 10 would be the number. I think if there was above 10, I'd probably give her like 100 or something like that. My mentor, when I came into the program, this was my level of expectation. And this is how much my mentor surpassed or exceeded my expectation. It was pretty much out of the screen, you know.
10, obviously. Why would it be any lower than 10? Sure is, like, you see, like, she's very bubbly and she's always like screaming on stream and whatever, right? But she is really, really hardworking, and she's a very like genuine person. Whatever you see is whoever she is, and she really wants to help everyone.
What I like most about her is that she's always worried when she thinks that she's not doing enough. So what happens is that she actually overdoes things. So meaning she does more than what's required. When it comes to mentoring, when it comes to giving homework, you know, things like asking us to do a video, you know, so these are things where she takes it over the top, but she makes sure that there's a reason for her doing so. So that's what I really like about her. You know, she pushes you consistently so that, you know, you could take your stream to greater heights.
I think I like Clover because Clover's very chill. I think Clover's like the same age as me. So like it's very easy to talk to and communicate with her. Yeah.
I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to take the high moral and say that there is no favorite in my team. I love my team equally, you know. I never thought I'd find two other brothers, you know. Our chemistry is off. It's like off. It's like through the roof. It's off the charts, basically, you know.
Nathalys is 100%. Yeah. She may be very new in streaming, but she gave me the aura of someone who is very confident on camera, willing to put in the extra mile just to make sure that all the viewers feel very comfortable.
I think if I have to pick, I think definitely Judicator. Like, I love Kat, but she's a VTuber at the end of the day. But Judicator, it's like, I can see his potential a lot in Judicator and where he can go. Judicator, I see a lot of potential in your growth, and I see a lot of things in him.
My favorite item would probably be the capture card. And the reason for it is simple, because I'm currently using a DSLR. So with this, I needed to capture my video through a capture card. And it so happens that EverMedia is actually sponsoring this product. So I've managed to put it to good use, and without that product, I probably wouldn't have this kind of like quality of stream.
I really have been enjoying the webcam a lot because I find it really convenient. Like the color for the camera is so much better. It really created this entire vibe for my stream that a lot of people have been enjoying because it creates this very cozy vibe as well.
I really like the material of the table, and I think the curve is very nice also at the front. I don't need it to be adjustable, so I'm very happy with this table, yeah.
It's this. Although I'm not using it right now, but dude, the app actually works for me. So I love this a lot.
I would say, yeah. Because I came to Pathway wanting to know insight more than growth, I would say. Because I feel like understanding your own value is really important. So I came to Pathway with that mindset, and having the group dynamic and everything, and always discussing with other mentees, and just being able to be in a community where I expected to learn more, like from mentors, but I also could learn from mentees just because they also stream, was like really, really, really good actually.
I really see myself like growing as a person for like not just like the Twitch community, but also like a person itself, like in real life, because like, you see, like all of us are in this together. Like we are all like trying to make a mark in the community of streaming. So I think I was able to become more supportive of like the people in the streaming community, especially in Singapore. Like I show my support through there, and that really like made me like a better person.
I know these 6 to 7 weeks have been tough at times. But, you know, I'm really happy to be part of the team, and for each and every one of you, you know, you guys provide different perspectives, you know. I'm really, really happy to have met you guys. I'm really, really grateful.
Mentees and mentors, we are all like different people. We have so many different personalities within us, and even though we have our differences in values or why we do this, right? One thing in common is that we are all so passionate about streaming. It's like you really want and you really enjoy like streaming and sharing your life and your games. So yeah, never stop.
Easy game, ya boy. Oh, what the f***?
White, green, white, green, pink, blue.
I didn't see who was with me, but the person just died beside me when I was doing the shooting thing.
White, green, pink, blue. So it's either white, green, pink, blue. Green. So it's white, pink, blue.
I went. I going down. We going to fix the electrical. Yeah.
I don't see you, Milk.
I was around you.
Oh, around
you. The first I saw was Malcolm.
No, but I was doing the stupid shooting.
Oh no.
Wait.
What self report?
Skip.
I'm not that big brain to self-report, hello?
Oh, it's Milk. It's freaking Milk. Oh, Lord! Damn it! I freaking knew it! Oh!
Please, don't give me imposter, please. The first one is already very... again? What are we gonna do? What the... How? What is this, man?
Camera. I'm a camera guy. Okay, not zero. Alone. Suspicious. Milk, okay, Milk.
Oh! Ah! I did it on the... Cam! I did it on the cam!
I'm a cop. Right now.
I love you, but
please.
I did it on cams.
Please.
I'm so stressed.
Milk, how dare you? How dare you kill nuts like that? What the f***? Milk.
What?
On the camera. You have nothing to say. Shut up. You're guilty as charged.
On cam?
I'm on cam. Shut the f*** up. I saw the camera. Oh my god, I was terrified for my life.
How sure are you?
Why how sure am I? Now I was walking. Now that suddenly I like milk. Then milk. Goodbye milk. Yeah, milk. Bye bye. You're done. Let just this be served, guys.
Hmm. Ciao, Raijeng.
Bye bye.
Ciao.
Yes, Barry. Welcome. Can I actually vote myself? Eh, I can.
You try vote. Yeah, just two of us again. Eh, that's.
This wow. So angry, sir.
You cannot just touch Leslie's ass cheeks and then get away with it.
Yeah. No, eh, I did. I touched Leslie's ass cheeks and nobody saw.
Half, you shouldn't have queued in front of Raijeng.
No, he left. And then Malcolm came back. God damn it.
I swear, I will not be the one to die this game. I shall be the one to survive. Hold on. How do you?
What is Leslie doing? Hi, Leslie. Leslie, you mother.
I really want to kill her.
Okay, I'm at the left. Really Leslie. Do. Leslie looks very sus. What was here. There to do?
Is there anyone?
Leslie.
Okay, sweet.
I need to go. Leslie, I knew it.
wait a minute. Wait, she's doing tasks, right? Like this, she's doing tasks. Meow. Leslie's the one. Leslie. How do I report? How do I report, right? Leslie. No. Ah! Oh my god.
I couldn't open a door to call for the
okay,
body.
I saw you. Okay, yeah, don't worry.
I was behind you. I was with Ada the
entire time. I was looking at the camera. Leslie, you kill her with the plumber.
Bye, Leslie. Good
no,
enough hey, for
Leslie.
Me.
No. Wait, let Leslie talk first. No.
Come on. My god, just because I came to light slap.
No. Don't.
Raijeng, do you
You need to kill the people. You're gonna kill. I think it's Captain KJ because grapefruit is orange outside, inside is purple.
What?
Oh.
Right, hold up. Yeah. Who was it?
Nice try.
Who is the guy?
Nice try.
It's me.
Oh, it was KJ.
It's so sus.
Why damn sus, KJ.
Why ended so long?
That's it for this week's episode, and we're approaching the end of Pathway. Keep supporting this channel, and don't miss out on next week's episode, which will be the finale of the Pathway video series. Hades signing out. See you guys next week.